Alright. Bye. Oh, I'm seeing boxes. There are boxes. Nice. What rank is it? Oh. Sweet. Explosive bullets. Oh, yeah. Interesting. Well, we're three, so we've got a while to go. I forgot that my character wasn't a lady. Or wasn't a dude. Yep. That's the reason why I didn't realize it was... Wasn't a dude. What's this thing? Oh, okay. I like that it says, you must be rank 10. You are rank 3, dumbass. Going down. Okay. Beasted that guy in the face. I have still not seen any extractions. How do I feel about that? What is there? Are they going off and we're just not being alerted to them as often? Maybe? There's somebody here. He doesn't have anything on his back. Agreed.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Do you want to try starting one and then running? See what happens. Okay. I beat you. Okay, I'm just running. I'm going out here. Okay. Reload sub. Sniper out. Do we? Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Alright. I still have my pulse up, and it's available. So I'm going to do it just before we go up there.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Pulsing. 2, 1, 0. No threats. Sweet. Let's do it. Take it. Shoot. All right. Let's take out the guys on the gas station.
15 seconds.
been extracted.
I got a gray AK-47. Or what is essentially an AK-47. And a few greens. Ow, don't shoot me, you jerk. That's what you get for being a jerk face. Shot in the chest. As society deems necessary. Yeah. 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 Nobody's gone rogue though. Think everybody. Yeah, that's true. There's a thing. Found a thing. It's a backpack. Larceny is tasty. Das ist Meds, Kids. It gives me medicine. Alright. Yeah, I want to see what he has. He or she. Just no sexism here. He's following us. This guy. Let's back up to the safe house. He's continuing to pursue. Oh, he's turning around. Okay. What are we doing? Going to extract. What is this? Yeah. Yeah. I like that it's not announcing to the entire map. I think so. I just really appreciate that. Because it used to be so annoying. Yeah, everybody in the map. It's launching up over here. Everyone come here and shoot this guy in the face. What's wrong? Oh. Oh, that's alley exit. Yeah, I thought I almost did that too. Okay, what do you got? We have Liberator and we have Pecan. Not pecan, pecan. Biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. Oh, you can sell stuff and get Dark Zone funds. I was unaware of that. But I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any and all evidence of virus contamination. Properties, bodies, green poison's been there, they're lighting it up. Yeah, I hear. We're done here. Jeez.
I also heard government scientists like the DCD.
All this fell off the back of a truck.
Are you looking at Liberator?
These nut jobs are apparently covered head to toe in hazmat gear with homemade flamethrowers.
Liberator has slightly increased reload speed compared to my M1A.
I know how it sounds.
Less range, less accurate, more stability. Talent is competent. Weapon damage is increased by 5% for 10 seconds after using a skill.
Just keep your eyes open, NYC. And remember,
yeah.
Just because you're paranoid, don't mean they ain't out to get you.
You're gonna regret
this. Alright. Street exit. Yeah. Alright, I got about 5 minutes left. Let's see if we can get this extraction done. I still really wish there was a stash in the Dark Zone. Yeah. Or no, just like when you pick stuff up, like when you get it extracted, I want to be able to go get it without having to leave the freaking Dark Zone. Oh, gold. Almost dead gold. Oh, 60 DZ. Where's the other guy coming from? I took a shot from someplace else, too. Yeah. I got an M780. Okay. I don't have shots on anybody. Oh, taking lots of damage. Yeah, I'm getting out. I'm just getting out. Bailing. Rank 4. Are they? Oh, nice.
Make sure they can't get away. Got to pen them out.
What?
Only got bottom. Here's our chance. Speak off of me. Here's our chance.
Fucking shot.
I gotta reload.
Oh, God. Get out! Get out! Oh, damn it. I'm outside. I have a little bit under half the time. I'm coming down, coming over to you. We'll see. I'm by the Jeep over here. I think you're good. It's gonna be close, but I think you're fine. Clutch! Nice. Yeah, when you're not taking damage, that takes forever. Alright. Let's see if we can get the extraction, and then I gotta go. Gots to go. Alright, going up this way. Oh crap, what happened? Okay. I'll try. Where was it? Oh dear God. Okay. Yeah. All Alright. Oh man.
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
Come to me. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh crap. There's so many of them. Oh, there are three of them. There's a couple of things there. There's one green. I'm gonna have my... I have my heal ready. Upstairs, don't go upstairs, you stupid piece of crap. Yeah. Let's extract over to the right. Or left. Or something. One of those directions. Sure. Yeah, okay. Let's do it. Did you get what you wanted, or did you lose that? Oh, okay, good. Awesome. Sweet. Oh, God. Okay. Oh man, one hit.
Another shot or two should do it. You have never fucking killed me. Don't get away. God damn it. You wanna die.
I tagged an 8 right in front of you. There you go.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
There's so many reds. He did. There's somebody coming up. There's one coming up. What? Oh, okay. Alright. Are you kidding me? Okay. I just had to take 6 freaking shots with my sniper rifle into a guy. Heels. Oh no. I was gonna try and save that guy, but he's gone.
Your position.
What?
Warning. Agent on your team
is
down.
Damn it.
Requires assistance.
No, damn it. Come on. Damn it, a group of fucking four. Yep. Oh. Nice. I got windshield wipers. Somebody saved me, and now I'm dying. I gotta go anyway, so I'm gonna die and let my stuff drop. Alright, man. It's been fun. Appreciate you running with me. Yeah, we'll have to do this again. I will be on Saturday night, 6 to 7 Central Time, and then Sunday morning is my probably going to be 6 a.m. I don't know. I said 7, but whatever. I have 140 Dark Zone mercs.
I'm sure you'll be back.
Yeah, definitely. No, it's... I don't know. It should... Oh, I forgot to put on... I forgot to start Revlo. Sorry. Yeah. Let's see. Wait. Don't go anywhere. Okay, start stream. Revlo. Dashboard. Launch Revlo.
Stupid! Over here!
There you go. There's 100.
Don't waste my time.
All right, man. Gotta go. Have a good night. Oh, yeah, definitely. All right, later. All right, guys, that is it for me. Thanks to everybody for hanging out. I had a great time tonight. Dark Zone was a little bit hectic. Thank you to Dirty Bombs for jumping in for a little bit. Got to talk to him. And thank you to Mulehorn for just streaming. So I'm going to throw to him... I have a couple of viewers. View for view. Can't. Not right now. Sorry, bro. Alright, so I'm going to pass this over to Mulehorn117. Hopefully. Okay. I appreciate everybody who dropped by. Thank you to everybody for the retweets and all that jazz. What is your... Bro. You're streaming, bro. What? Oh, he's offline now. Alright. Well... We are going over to Rich then. Thanks everybody for dropping by. I appreciate all y'all who came out. Thank you to everybody who retweeted and hosted. Thank you to, let's see, the three people who did that. Schmidt out of luck. Jerkinforever underscore FOF. Fathers of... I don't know. I don't remember what the FOF stands for. And NekoRook. Thanks so much, guys. Thank you to everybody who made this possible, made streaming possible for me. Guardian Outpost, definitely a great part of that. Go ahead and listen to the Mulehorn Gaming Podcast if you are looking for a great gaming podcast. They are a lot of fun. That's where Dirty Bombs is from, Mulehorn as well. Circuit 8 is out there, and Thaddeus Prime. I am in their clan. They are a great bunch of guys. Amazing podcast. Super funny. Super great to listen to. So I hope everybody has an amazing night, and I will catch you all later. Awesome Saws out. Later, guys.